So after I uploaded video, I realized it's not optimal. You can actually make it smaller. All you have to do is, there you go, save the block. You're welcome.